Hey guys, welcome back to an episode, and yeah, so we'll be continuing where we left off on Kino di Tutun, I think it's how it's pronounced. I see, and so you said they're being aimbot. No, I wish this game was compatible with external controllers. But you know, the developers banned it in like 2016. Actually, the ironic thing is that people say 2016 was a terrible year. Wasn't 2020 happened? Ooh, insecure. Dang. I really hope the game doesn't crash at any point. Well, granted, eventually at some point I'm definitely going to. I'm going to eventually kill myself, because. I mean, like in the game. Because, like, the higher round you reach, the the easier it can crash. So it'll eventually come to the point where like I would have to like play two rounds and then restart the game. Or I think we only play one round and then restart the game. Don't know. Was are really doing a lot of damage. He's not sprinting. But they can easily just re-get the perks. Oh no. We're gonna get one more perk to get. Yeah, the point where it usually starts crashing would be like around levels. I mean, around 70-ish. I think, I don't know. Okay, I have no idea where the last few zombies are, so yeah. Ooh. I predicted that almost accurately. I forgot to tell you guys. So the sound effects are actually surprisingly a little bit behind. Because mobile cannot really handle the highest quality audio. Teleportation time. No, it honestly kind of feels like maybe the controls are glitching out a bit. Because, like, I keep pressing. Like, earlier I was pressing the button to go through the scope. And for some reason, I just, like, kept shooting. I mean, I guess that sometimes was the reload button, too. Oh yeah, guys, about the Halo season, I'm not sure if anyone watching this video would even care, but it's actually going to be delayed, because, you know, since my laptop did that thing where it went corrupted, it's going to take me a little bit to re-record those. Yeah, I am literally in the worst condition to record videos. Honestly, kind of surprised they put in a button to crouch. Like, you never really make use of it. I'm gonna go refill my ammo. Entire army of zombies that just came out of there. Oh man, now they're starting to become bullet sponges. Actually, the ironic thing is that they put in a button to crouch, but there's no buttons to jump. Although I will admit though, jumping in the zombie spawn is kind of useless. If only I had some grenades. Ooh, clean wise would definitely be useful. Oh yeah, did you guys ever know that the maximum amount of memory a device can process is 160 gigs? In case you're wondering, that's actually close to about how much memory my tablet has, because I got the 120. 5 or 28 gigabyte SD card, I think it's 25, I don't know. And yeah, definitely gives you a lot of memory. It was only too expensive, it was only like $20. Let's say having a higher quality tablet would obviously make the game run slower, especially since this one runs on a higher version of Android. Because the previous one, the developers abandoned it and didn't even realize it. Yeah, I was running on a slightly older version of Android. I wonder if you can slide. Nope. Also, by the way, guys, it's a Call of Duty Mobile's Battle Royale system. Completely sucks. It's really Fortnite of pay to win. And do it in an interesting way too. You have to purchase the rarities of the weapons. Yeah, I seem to be doing a lot of damage now. Oh no. I have no idea getting quick revive either. Oh, I'm gonna get speed cola. Then juggernog. Oh no. Okay, this should teleport me to where I can get ammo for the weapon I'm currently holding. it taking? I was supposed to say, why is it taking so long for it to teleport me? What was this room? With the Lulu Poly Monkey Bomb. Whatever it's called. Uh-oh, the zombies are coming. And they're powerful. Ooh, carpenter. You're probably gonna die. I've probably been recording for too long. What do I do? I have like no ammo. end up going to like around 30. Guys, I've enjoyed this video and subscribe.